city.
A letter on the desk caught my eye.
Bosses! Everything all right? Bosses! Joey! Virgilio! You all right in there? They're not answering. Call the others. Tell them to come quick.
Okay, but we can't wait for them. We gotta go in now!
Bosses! We're coming in!
There he is!
Something's wrong with the bosses. Payne's there and they're not-
Hold it! Hold it!
Previously on Lords and Ladies.
Lady Amelia, Marquis Valentine asks for an audience.
Thank you, ladies. My lord.
And now, an all-new episode of... Brought to you in part by Acer Corporation.
Hey!
My lady.
My lord.
My lady, there is a matter of great importance I must bring to your attention.
My lord, there is?
Indeed, my lady, there is indeed. From the very first moment we met, upon that distant forest path, there has been sunlight in the autumn leaves blazing like the colors of...
V-head junkies could go off without a warning. I had to be careful.
Lady, I must.
My lord, no! I forbid you! This cannot be! This must not...
It's pain!
Piece of crap!
Oh, careful! It might kick
butt off!
Thank you.
Think I'm dead?
What?
I found Muerte's room.
Yeah.
Muerte had received a letter. I didn't want to know what had happened here. It was not a pretty sight.
I thought it was a bomb.